Get 30 dynamic full-screen templates for Final Cut Pro, packed with bold typography and intense movement in action titles. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Premium VFX Action Titles. There are 30 action-packed templates here. We don't have time to show you everything in this video, so be sure to check out the content preview video. I'll put a link in the description. I've got some adventure footage on my timeline, and Action Titles will be perfect for it. I'll drop Action Title 21 onto my first clip. This has two text fields that repeat. I'll add in my text. For the second text field, when it appears for the first time, I'll adjust its position with the initial clone position parameter. I could adjust the initial clone size as well, but it's perfect as is. When it finally lands with the two text fields on screen, I'll simply adjust the text position parameters for each to center the full text. I like the red text, but I'll choose a slightly different shade. I can add additional special effects to the text, like drop shadow, long shadow, glow, and 3D extrude. This template uses a cool animated background. I can add some animation styles to the background. Plus, I can add or tweak effects like vignette, noise, the two colors, duotone, blur, and black and white. So you can use these templates as is or customize to create some very different looks for the text and the footage. Now that you've seen the basics, let's add some more templates over this timeline to really up the energy. I'll add Action Title 1 over the next two clips. I'll turn off the color background and the duotone effect to see the underlying clips. I'll adjust my text and my shade of red as before. I'll do the same thing with Action Title 14 over my next three clips. Turn off the background and duotone effect, and adjust my text. This has just one line of text with additional cloned lines. I'll adjust the font size and the wide distance between the lines. I'll create a compound clip for this title and choose the soft light blend mode to have it really blend with the footage underneath. Let's finish with Action Title 30 over the end of my last clip. I'll turn off the build out animation to have this be our ending. I'll adjust my text and size it up a bit. I love the caution tape look of this, so I'll turn the tape yellow and the text black. There are 7 sets of tape parameters, so you could have each one different if you wanted to. I took an already high energy sequence and pushed it to the limit in a couple of minutes with Action Titles. This is a must-have set of effects for your video design toolbox. Download a free trial today, right from the FxFactory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.